The Quick Develop panel in the Library module is a great way to make very fast adjustments to your photos. You can adjust your images either in grid view or in loop view. I'm going to press the space bar to get into loop view so we can see this a little bit bigger. I'll start out with tone control. It has some basic settings, but I'd like to see more, so I'm going to click on this little dark arrow on the right. I might start out by pressing on auto tone, and then I could use the arrows to further enhance it. Using the far right arrow or far left arrows will increase or decrease by a full stop, and the arrows in the middle will be 1/3 of a stop. For the other sliders, the double arrows will increase or decrease by a greater amount. You can also adjust the white balance. You can also adjust the white balance using the temperature and tint sliders, or you can select something from the dropdown. In the saved preset section, you have the option to go through and choose one of your presets that you've made or saved into the preset panel in the develop module. And you can even change the crop ratio here as well. And then if you wanted to change it to black and white, you can select that from the treatment dropdown.